Welcome to another video. You are watching SR videos. I hope you all enjoy my other video. Please subscribe our YouTube channel to watch more videos about latest science and technology.
Welcome back guys. In this video I can show you how to connect your Samsung LED TV to internet Wi-Fi. So let's start now. First we will open a menu button, then so the network, go to network, check the status. You can see the status, you cannot connect the Wi-Fi with my LED. Then I close this and open the networking setting. Open now. Now you can see here one Wi-Fi R wireless network available. Then I click here. Then he asked me about the password. I add my password, Wi-Fi password. Now you can see I will add my password. Then I connect, click the button done, then networking setting. He gave me some problem. Now retry. Yes, he say, Samsung say, you are connected to the internet. If you have any problem using online service, okay, then I will click this center button to okay. Then I close this remain button and go to web browser and test this Wi-Fi. Open the YouTube. So you can see here the Wi-Fi is connect to the Samsung LED TV. So it is so easy. If you watch more videos about latest technologies, then you will also subscribe my channels and share the videos for your friend and likes and comments the videos. Thank you for watching.